Max, look, we can get adopted by a scientist or a billionaire. We both like science, so maybe we should do scientists?
No way. That's too risky. What if they find out about our powers? They could try to study us for research. What if they don't want both of us?
Of course they're gonna adopt both of us. We're twins. They have to.
Okay, I guess we're picking billionaire.
Oh look, it's the freaks.
Hey!
Give that back to her.
Max, don't do anything dumb. I'm not letting her steal that from you.
Hey Molly, you gonna cry? What the? That just floated out of my hands.
Freaks.
Was that really worth it?
Yeah, that's the only thing we have from our parents.
Come on.
Molly, Max, are you ready to meet your new father?
Yes.
Yeah.
Here he is.
Hello, children. I've heard a lot about you.
You have?
Yes. Now, come along. My mansion awaits you two.
Oh, bye guys.
Let's go. This is both of your rooms.
Why do the doors have locks?
It's just for your safety.
Max, he's lying.
Just give him a chance. Morning, children.
Oh, good morning. Did you sleep well?
Yeah. Good. Come here. I have a surprise for you.
Surprise?
Whoa, is that a gaming system? Look at all these video games.
I've never seen so many squishmallows in my life.
They're all yours. Hungry for Starbucks?
You have a Starbucks in your house?
That is so cool.
Would you two like some frappuccinos?
Yes, please.
Children, I have to go to a meeting. Please stay in this room until I get back.
Hey, Molly. Aren't you glad you gave him a chance?
What are you doing? We're not supposed to use our powers. Someone could see us.
Chill out. No one's around.
Come play with us, Molly.
Come on. I know you want to use your powers. Your koala better square up.
Stop.
What? What happened?
I don't know. I just feel like something's wrong. Up there.
Oh no. A camera.
That means he's been watching us this whole time, and he knows about our powers.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
I think I know how we can escape.
I see you found the camera. You two aren't going anywhere.
Please be more than 50 this time. 100!
Oh, no, sweetheart, that says 10.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, every day she barely gets any brain cells.
Hey, don't eat that!
I won't have a delinquent for a daughter.
Hey, your squishy panda isn't food. You know what? I know what we need to do.
You're telling me there's a special smart candy that can boost her brain cells?
Yes, but they haven't been tested much.
I'm a walrus.
Give me those. We're trying them.
Open wide, sweetheart. Now chew.
Oh my gosh, it's working.
Let's test her brain cells. Spell onomatopoeia.
Onomatopoeia. O-N-O-M-A-T-O-P-O-E-I-A.
Yes, she's smart now. We'll give her the candy every day. She actually got a decent amount of brain cells.
Guess she doesn't need the candy today.
But she's been taking it every day for years.
Let me see the candy. She'll be fine.
Yeah, there shouldn't be any side effects.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Now, my opponent has pointed out some of the positives of AI, but I would like to point out some of the negatives. Which are, sorry, I can't remember what I was gonna say.
Yo, is she okay?
What the heck is going on? Maybe she got stage fright.
All night I work all day to pay the bills I have to pay. Still, there never seems to be a single penny left for me. That's too bad. In my dreams, I have a plan. If I got me a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball. Money, money.
Yes, Ken. Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is gonna happen to Mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera?
No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time.
Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, no, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah? A leopard? Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here.
Officer?
Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie.
Mommy, what's this?
You can either be dating or married at 20.
Oh, well, I want to be married.
That's very young.
I know, but I want to be just like Cinderella and marry my Prince Charming.
I'm definitely going to have to set up an arranged marriage for her.
Mommy, this just came on my finger and it's not coming off.
That's what happens when you pick the married option.
You may not remove the bandage until you turn 20 years old.
Talk to any cute princes tonight?
No, ever since this appeared on me, no princes will talk to me.
Dang. They're probably just afraid of marriage.
Yeah, I guess.
If they won't talk to you, that's their loss.
Thanks. Wait, you have one of these too.
Oh, yeah.
How did I never notice that?
I guess since I'm a guard, you just don't pay attention to me.
You can remove your band-aid.
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prince I get.
Happy birthday! You can take your band-aid off!
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prince I get.
Remember, it'll be their first initial.
It's an S. But wait, I don't know any princes whose names start with the letter S.
Good thing I made an arrangement.
What kind of an arrangement?
Marriage, of course. I found you a very handsome prince.
Does his name start with the letter S?
Well, no.
Then he's not my soulmate.
Happy birthday, Violet. What's wrong?
My mom. She's forcing me to get married tomorrow.
To someone who's not your soulmate?
Yeah, Sam, maybe you can talk to her. She thinks really highly of you.
I mean, I'm just a guard, but I'll see what I can do.
Wait a minute. Sam? S? He could be my soulmate.
Sorry, your mom didn't listen.
Never mind that. Sam, when do you get to remove your bandage?
Actually, my birthday is tomorrow.
No, you need to remove it right now.
Huh? Why right now?
Because I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
Please, just take off the bandage.
Violet, I can't. It won't come off until I turn 20.
All right, fine. But you better tell me first thing in the morning.
I promise, I will.
Your future husband has arrived.
Actually, Mom, I really need to speak to Sam.
Nonsense! You must not keep the prince waiting. Now, come on.
Hello, princess. Is that an S on your finger?
Yes, it's the first letter of my soulmate's name.
Well, just so you know, when we're married, I will have that removed.
It's literally ingrained on my finger.
Then I guess you'll be losing that finger.
Mom, I am not marrying that prince. He is evil. What?
Your guard, Sam, he's...
He's what?
He's dead, sweetheart. I'm so sorry.
Sam can't be dead. I just talked to him the other day. I need to see him.
The other guards found him unresponsive this morning. I'll take you to him, sweetheart.
Sam.
Please, give me a moment alone with him. Of course, Violet. Sam. How could this happen?
He had a V. He was my soulmate.
You were so nice to me. I will never forget you. Oh, darling, you look so beautiful. You did choose to get married at 20, and now you get to finally marry your prince.
I don't care.
Do you take Prince Daniel to be your husband?
I...
Violet, wait! Please, stop the wedding!
Sam? You're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened.
Sam, you're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened. Your mom, she poisoned me with a sleeping potion.
What?
But somehow, the spell was broken.
True love's kiss. Mom, how could you?
I...
You said you wanted to marry a prince.
Oh, so you two were plotting together.
Well, we couldn't let you marry that scum, now could we?
See, the thing is, Daniel, I'd rather marry a guard than a selfish, cowardly prince.
I was wrong, darling. Please forgive me.
Then let me marry Sam. And maybe we can talk about forgiveness.
Yes, Violet, you have my blessing.
Well, then what about me?
You? You wanted to have my finger removed.
Oh, yes, I did say that.
Did he really say that, Violet? You know, as the princess's guard, it's my job to protect her from harm.
Oh, please, you don't scare me.
Really? Because you look a little scared to me, Daniel. I suggest you run now.
Yes, sir.
I've been meaning to ask you this for a long time. Violet, will you marry me?
Yes.
I always had a feeling you and I were soulmates, Violet. Sorry you didn't get your Prince Charming.
It's okay. I got something better. It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
Alright, fine, I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kinda cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not gonna be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're gonna come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, Captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try?
I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate.
Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that the...
The Pirate King had. Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute, you knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now.
What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father, him, and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark, it's gone.
That means I'm your...
Well, soulmates.
I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William. I have a canoe we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son. I'll take the girl.
No!
William.
Where are we?
We're on Skull Island, Princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her.
No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Guards, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Want to come to a party? If you want to come, you have to talk. No writing stuff down either. Give me that.
Aw, she's getting sad.
Hey, give that back to her.
There.
Here. What's your guys' deal?
Relax, new guy. We were just playing around.
Yeah, it's not our fault her voice is locked. You know, she's the only girl in the whole school that hasn't kissed her soulmate.
It's a small school. She can just text what she wants to say.
Actually, no. Her parents don't even let her have a phone.
Don't listen to them. Here's some paper. I'll see you tomorrow. You okay? You're kind of shaking. Is everything all right? Do you want me to open it?
Stella! What are you doing? You're not supposed to talk to boys. Let's go. Let's go! If the world was ending,
you'd come over, caught her talking to a boy today.
Probably trying to find her soulmate, but that's never gonna happen.
Stella?
What the hell is wrong with you? Are you alright? Aw, you haven't kissed your soulmate yet, have you? Well, are you in some sort of trouble?
Stella!
There you are!
What's going on? Are these your parents?
Oh, stop it. Come here.
So sorry about this.
Whoa!
Time to go. What did you do? He did what had to be done.
He's gone, and it's your fault.
Anybody home?
That's the boy from her school. I'll take care of this one.
She's freaking out over here. What'd you do with the boy?
Relax. I sent him home. I told him you were asleep. He seemed worried. Have you been asking people for help at school?
You better not be, because you know what will happen if you do.
Now tomorrow,
you're gonna smile and go to school, and if your mom catches you talking to that boy again, he's gonna meet the same fate as the truck driver.
Stella, I want to talk to you about the note. Wait, I think I know how to help you. I'm pretty sure that you and I are, soulmates. You think so too, right? That's why you gave me the note, so I could help you get your voice. You need me to kiss you. Hey, it's okay, I know you're nervous, but it's worth a shot, right? Come on, you gotta unlock your voice. One kiss. Did it work?
I don't know.
Hey, we're soulmates, alright.
There's something that I have to tell you.
What do you want to tell me?
The woman that's coming, she's not my real mom. I was taken from my real parents.
What? Why would they do that?
Because they wanted my-
Stella, you're kidding me! Guess you didn't learn your lesson. Hey, let's go. No. You can talk? Wait a minute. Shouldn't you be happy for her? I am happy. It's just that my daughter, she's deeply troubled.
Don't listen to anything that she-
Oh, hush.
Ow.
Hey, is she all right? She's okay, but like I said, she's not so well in the mind. Can we have a moment?
Okay.
No, wait. Let go. I have my voice back now. It's over, Karen. Everyone is gonna know the truth about what you... About what you...
Shh, that's enough. Ugh, I don't know what we're gonna do. The little brat kissed her soulmate.
Well, she's not gonna stay asleep for long.
I think her soulmate might have called the...
Hey, this is the police. Open the door.
Shit, we have to hide her. Good news. I got the cops to leave.
Great, because she wouldn't stop squirming.
You guys can't just hide me here forever.
She's right.
Well, do you got any bright ideas?
Legend says if a girl's soulmate dies, the girl loses her voice permanently. You're gonna call your soulmate and invite him over.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will, or you're never gonna see your real family again.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm sorry for confusing you today, and I just wanted to tell you that I'm fine, and I was wondering if... You wanted to come over.
Yeah, sure. Such a good girl.
I think he's here.
She's right there. Stella! What's going on?
Run!
Why don't you keep her company?
We'll be back.
I'm so sorry. This was a trap. They made me call you.
It's all right. I had a feeling this was gonna happen.
Any last words, kid?
No, please.
I got some words for you. My dad's a cop.
Freeze! Police! Stella, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Ugh, get off of me! Babe, do something!
Ugh, forget it. It's over.
We were so close to getting your bank account, Stella. You were almost 18. You just had to wait 3 more months. We told you we'd let you go after that.
That's enough out of you. Come on.
Don't worry. We're gonna find your real parents.
That would mean the world to me. I haven't seen them since I was 10 years old.
You're gonna see him again. My dad and I will make sure of it.
I couldn't have asked for a better soulmate.
Same here. Happy birthday, we got you something!
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 4
colored pencils!
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils!
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up. This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's mom?
She's outside with Coco, giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby!
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still have to say okay, mom.
It's just a baby!
I think today I'm gonna go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages.
Well, this'll be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly. You're 20?
What?
How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about, 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure. See, he's...
Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have two vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencil's power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you could understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay? I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105.
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Hi, girly.
Oh, hi, girls.
What kind of bag is that?
Oh, this? It's a designer Gucci bag.
Is that a Ross tag?
This? I just put that on there so people wouldn't steal it.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No.
You're being sus. My daddy's in charge of these scores, and I'm gonna have him make yours public.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
Oh boy.
What are we gonna do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right, it's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run!
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
All right, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We'll bring in you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd. Hey, Mr. Toad, sorry I'm late.
Better be the last time, Red.
Hey, Goldilocks.
Hey.
Psst, Jill, where's Jack?
Who? Oh, Jack and the Beanstalk?
No, your brother Jack.
Yeah, like Jack and Jill went up the hill?
Huh? That's not my story.
You don't remember your own brother?
Goldie, Red, no talking.
That was weird, even for Jill.
Right? How does she not remember her own brother?
Hey, Humpty Dumpty, have you seen Jack?
Jack and the Beanstalk?
No, like Jack and Jill. He's your best friend.
Huh? I'm not friends with anyone named Jack.
That's really weird how no one else remembers Jack.
Hey, is that Bo Peep?
I've never seen her without her sheep.
Hey, Bo Peep, where are your sheep?
Sheep? You guys are silly. I don't have any sheep.
I'm starting to think it's not just Jack who went missing. Mr. Toad's storybook characters are missing.
And no one seems to remember them but us.
Like who?
Like Bo Peep and Jack.
And Hansel doesn't even remember his sister Gretel.
Who's Gretel?
It's no use, Goldilocks. We're the only ones that remember.
Meet me at the Storybrooke Library. We need to investigate.
Goldie, look at this.
Just as I thought, someone's blacking out the storybook characters.
And they're completely disappearing from their stories.
This has one person written all over it.
Cruella. Cruella, we know you're here.
Well, well, it looks like we have visitors.
Down, boy. Can I get you two anything? How about a nice warm fur coat?
I'm vegan.
Even after the wolf incident? All right. Well, then what do you two want?
To know why you're making storybook characters disappear.
It's not funny. You're erasing their stories.
I would never. How dare you accuse me of such a thing? And you're not supposed to take books from the library. Get the hell out of here.
Do you believe her?
No, not for a second.
Maybe your granny can help us get the book back.
I don't have a grandma.
No, Red, not you too. Come with me, we're fixing this right now.
You two are back.
Yes, we brought you some porridge to apologize to you.
I made sure the bears made it just right.
Mm.
Are those ink stains on your fingers?
All right, you caught me, but there's nothing you can do. Soon, darlings, only the villain characters will remain.
You underestimated the girls who fought wild animals and won.
What was in this porridge?
There, all the ink has been erased.
Red?
Granny!
Oh, Red, is it really you?
Hey, look, it's Jack! And little Bo Peep and her sheep! All the storybook characters are reappearing.
We did it! I think we should take this book to the Blue Fairy so she can put a protection spell on it so this will never happen again.
Good idea.
Hey, new girl, aren't you?